Start off by making sure you have all the necessary materials, including your straw, your scissor, your marble, your plate, and tape or glue. Now you can start cutting your straw into all different sizes, like so. Begin assembling the different pieces of straw onto the plate. The smaller the pieces, the harder the mace can be. If you want to be able to take pieces off, use tape, and then you can always reassemble a new mace. If you want to make your mace more permanent, you can use glue. You can create multiple entrances and exits for your marble. Once you are happy with how your mace has come out, you are ready to go. Start your marble at the top of the mace and see if you can get it all the way through.